Hey guys, my name is Salih. Welcome to Salih Tutorials. In today's video I am going to show you 5 smart text effects in Filmora. I think you all have been waiting for this tutorial, and I have brought it to you today. If you like the video, please like it, and if you are new to the channel, please subscribe. We keep bringing such content. So let's get started. At number 5 we have the Disintegration effect. This effect is easy to create and gives a beautiful look. To do this, go to the title and drag a title to the timeline. I drag the default title to the timeline. After adding the title, double click on the title and type something in the text name here. As I type the name of my YouTube channel, Salih Tutorials. Change the title font, I choose Impact Font. And you can increase or decrease the font size. I keep it at 125. Then apply text style 18 to the text in the preset. Double click to apply it. Then go to animation and apply string blur animation with double click on the title. Okay. Then copy this title. And lock the title track. And paste the title in the track above it. After pasting the title, now we have to change the animation and text style of this title. So double click on the title. And in the animation, put the down insert animation on the title. Then go to preset and select text style 16. Okay. Then go to transition. And search drop here. This drop transition has to be applied at the end of the title. Shorten the duration of this title and place it in the center according to the title below. Then go to effects and search here for delay grab. Drag this effect to the track above. Note that the duration and placement of this effect should be in accordance with the title above. So after doing all this, our disintegration effect is ready. At number 4 we have the glowing effect. In effect 4 I will show you how to create a glowing text effect in Filmora. This effect is also easy to make and looks good. I hope you like this effect too. Go to titles, and drag the default title to the timeline. Double click on the title and type something here. I change the font of the title. I choose the raw way black font. Then click on animation. And apply random to animation. Apply by double clicking. Then click preset. Apply text style 17 to the title. Click OK. Right click on the title and copy the title. Lock the title of the track below. And paste it into the track above. Now we need to change the text style of this title. Double click on the title. And then apply text style 18. Click OK. Now we have to move this title a little further. Grab the title and drag it forward. Then go to effects. And search for blur here. Drag this effect to the timeline. This effect is to be applied from the beginning to the end of both the titles. Double click the effect. And set the effects alpha to 50. Click OK. Then search for another effect. It's called blue explosion. Drag this effect to the track above the timeline. Apply this effect just like the first effect. Finally, one more thing, select these two effects and move these two effects to the tracks above. Copy the title below. And lock both tracks below. Paste the copied title into the middle track. Drag this title a little further. And reduce the extra part of the title. Now our glowing effect is ready. Effect number 3 is the column merge and split effect. You can see how professional this effect looks. Go to titles to create this effect. Drag the default title to the timeline. Double click on the title and type something here. Change the title font, as I have chosen the Rockwell font. Then apply text style 18 inside the preset to the title. Double click to apply. Click OK. Right click on the title and copy the title. And lock this track. And paste this copied title into the track above. Now we need to change the text style in the title of the track above. To do this, double click on the title and double click on the text style 16 inside the preset. OK. Then go to transition. And search for column merge here. This transition is to be applied to the start of the title. Drag this transition to apply it. Then search for another transition. The name of the transition is column split. Drag this transition to the end of the title. Unlock the track below. Now select both the titles and reduce the duration of both. Now our column merge and column split effect is ready. Also, in the comments below, tell us which text effect you like best. Effect number 2 we have is the delay grab effect. This effect is also amazing. And it's very easy to create it. Go to the title and drag the default title to the timeline. Double click on the title and type what you want to write here. Change the font of the title. I choose Times New Roman. Then apply text style 16 to the title in the preset. Click OK. Right click on the title and copy the title. Or you can press Ctrl plus C on your keyboard to copy. Lock the track of this title. And paste the copied title into the track above. Press Ctrl plus V from the keyboard and paste. Now we have to change the text style and animation in this title. Double click the title and apply text style 18 inside the preset to the title. Then click on the animation and apply the typewriter animation to the title. OK. Then go to Effects. And search for Delay Grab here. Drag this effect to the timeline. The title of the track above has to be moved a little further. And this effect has to be applied from the beginning to the end of both the titles. Now our delay grab effect is ready. And finally, effect number 1 we have is the cinema style. To create it, Go to the titles and drag the default title to the timeline. Double-click on the title and type something here. As I write Salih Tutorials, change the title font, I choose Impact Font, and increase the font size. I increase the font size to 125. Then apply Text Style 22 to the title in the preset. Then click on Animation. Apply Cinema Style Animation to the title. Click OK. Right-click on the title and copy the title. And lock the track. Paste the copied title into the track above. Now we need to change the text style of this title, so double-click on the title and apply Text Style 20 inside the preset to the title. OK. Now drag this title slightly forward. Now our cinema style effect is ready. I hope you like these 5 smart text effects. I will bring more tips and tricks videos in quite unique ways in the future. If you enjoyed it, make sure you like the video. And if you are new to my channel, you can subscribe to the channel. See you again with a new video. Thank you.